Zo, 6 knoppen.
Ja, dat moet ik zien.
Valentine's Day was the perfect moment for Samsung to connect with their target group. We had, however, never expected that our message of love would be spread all over the world. Samsung's target audience mainly looks for love matches online using various dating apps. By cleverly integrating the look and the feel of a dating app into an online video, Boomerang created the biggest viral video Samsung had ever seen. Thousands of millennials witnessed their wildest dream come true. They were able to see their online profile pop up in a dating app on the phone of Mr. or Mrs. Perfect. Of course, their pictures and profiles created an instant love match. The video took the internet by a storm, reaching more than 90 million people worldwide. That's right, worldwide. Even though the content was created for a Dutch-speaking audience, the video was immensely popular in countries where Dutch is not the native language. A total of over 310,000 personalized videos were created, which resulted in tremendous interaction figures. Well, if you reached over 90 million people, you must have had a big media budget, right? In fact, we used a whopping €0 to push this campaign. Not only did we manage to create one of the most viral Valentine's Day campaigns, we also found a fun and clever way to put the new Samsung A-series in the spotlight. That's what we call a happy Valentine.